Good morning. How y'all doing today? This is Kay. Happy Wednesday morning. Y'all, I am running late. I'm running so late. And I know I ain't been on here for a couple days doing my daily bread. I had some house guests and stuff, and I've been working. But I read my daily bread. I just didn't do no video. I do apologize for that. So I got one for you this morning. And like I say, I'm running late. I got to wait for my clothes to dry. I washed them and then went on to sleep. Didn't put them in the dryer. So I got to wait on my work clothes. And I do not like being late for work. And today is truck day. Oh, my God. But anyway, let's get into the daily bread. And it's going to be coming out of Proverbs 10 and 7. The memory of the just is blessed, but the name of the wicked shall rot. Okay, people who strive to be good and righteous will always be remembered with fondness. When people like this leave the earth, they will be cherished for many years to come. But the memory of the people who have lived their lives hurting people will never be a good one. These people will not be sorely missed. If anything, people will be glad that these such people are gone. Now that's sad, Lord. Dear God, I pray that I will always be kind in my ways to everyone around me. I desire that when I leave this earth, I will be remembered for being someone who expressed your love, not someone who inflict pain on others. May I be known for being peaceful and loving and always ready to help. Lord, in Jesus' name I pray, amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I wonder if I pass, how many people remember me. Y'all better remember me as being good. I don't inflict pain on people. They inflict it on themselves when it comes to me. And then I be the one there to try to help them sometimes. Not pat myself on the back, but you know what? Nah, I'm going to be remembered. I think y'all going to say, oh, po thing, she gone. But uh-uh, there ain't going to be no po thing because I'm going to be waiting to go to heaven. That's what I'm going to be doing. So y'all have a blessed day. I'm going to try to get my daily bread in tomorrow. Everything back to normal. Everybody gone. And I got some good sleep. Y'all, I just been so tired. And my legs yesterday. I got to find. Did you find that card? Okay, yeah. I'm looking for this insurance card. Dang, this brochure. I got to call this later. Where's my paperwork? Because they're supposed to kick in on the 1st. She said it's going to kick in on the 1st, but I should be getting something in the mail. And I ain't got nothing in the mail yet. I done signed up for me some insurance because I'm trying to go to the doctor, okay? Because I got to call them today and see what's going on. Because my legs, y'all, I know it's one thing to be in a little pain from working, but I'm taking ibuprofen. I'm using Icy Hot, Tiger Bond, every kind of little thing. And soaking in the tub and putting on heat pads and your legs still bothering you now. Come on, something ain't right. I might need to lose some weight. I just don't know what it is. But whatever it is, I need to go to a doctor so they can tell me what's going on so I can go get me some help. Because I think it is in the Bible for you to go see your physicians. I don't know. I think it's in the book of Deuteronomy. I might be wrong. I think I read it somewhere. That just popped in my head. But, yeah, I need to go to the doctor because these legs, and I work on my legs a lot, and I've been trying to make myself take breaks here lately. I gotta take my breaks. So, like I said, I hope you enjoyed the daily bread, and yeah, I've been running behind for a couple days, but hopefully this is my comeback, okay? Now, y'all have a blessed day, and pray for my legs, and I love you guys. Just have a good day. Bye now.